Bring out your dad, bring out your dad. Oh, there you are. Good way of introducing him. Oh, it is Christmas, so I thought jingle bells might be a good theme. Jingle bells. Inside this bell, I have a clapper. It's a clapper that makes the bell work. It's a pity there's no more clappers in the audience, really. Well, there we are. Also, if I unscrew the handle of the bell, it gives me a kind of a cup and a kind of fat ergonomic wand, well, a magic wand, you see, for a fat ergonomic magician, maybe. So I now have a magic wand, a cup, and a ball, or a clapper. If I take the ball here and tap it with the wand and do this, it disappears and reappears under the bell. Thank you. I'll do that one more time. Tap, tap. Reappears under the bell. I can keep doing this ad nauseum. When I put it into my pocket, actually, it still reappears under the bell. And I can actually put it away into the same pocket again. And it still reappears under the bell. Or I can put it into this pocket. And it still reappears after a little while. Yes, under the bell. It's incredible, isn't it? One more time. Into this pocket. And it reappears under the... Oh, that's a large clapper. If I had two clappers like this, that would be an entire audience, which is what a magician really loves. All I have to do is just tap it on top like that, and now we have two large clappers, an entire audience. Thank you very much. Oh yes, magic wand. Okay, yes, if I just screw the magic wand back into the bell, we now have a bell that works again. Sorry, we don't have a bell that works again. Forgot about the small clapper, which is in molecular form on the mat, and if I just squeeze it together, we have a small clapper. And there it is, and if I just push it back up inside the bell, we have a bell that works again.